Trump is surely the man. The rest of them, most of them, they just don't have the depth of Trump. Trump has a conviction, and he knows what to do. Doc Carson's a great guy, but he's not the man for the moment.